betray him knew the place full well. For Jesus resorted thither oft together with his disciples. Therefore Judas, having received the band of men and all officers from the chief priests and the Pharisees, he cometh thither with lanterns, torches, and with weapons. Therefore Jesus, knowing all things that were to come upon him, he went forth and said unto them,
Whom seek ye?
And they answered him, which did betray him, was standing with them. As soon then as he had said, I am he, they went backward and fell to the ground. Then asked he them a second time,
Whom seek ye?